hermaphrodite.
Reduce the entire human race to the level of mindless beasts.
Emotionally obliterated.
Now, I wrote that one on a piece of toilet paper after waking up in a puddle of my own sick.
Dig your claws into my organs, stretch into my tendons, bury your anchors into my bones, for the power of the warrior will always prevail. How must I prepare, you must ask yourself. Should I jump on the tallest building in the world? Should I lay on the lawn and let it run over me with lawnmowers?
It's a good poetry is about destruction. It's a good poetry is about destruction.
Destroy the so-called human civilization, mutating them into primitive, incompetent life forms. These magnificent fungusoids will mature and launch hundreds of giant pods into orbit.
You'll have no jurisdiction over me. Release me at once or taste my wrath. I promise I'll...
The family that I live for only breathes the air that smells of combat. With or without the face paint, I am the ultimate warrior.
No! No! Not the spawn!
They appeared to me as if in a dream. Lamentably, Lady Smith Black Mambazo in outer space sucked it hard.
For a week straight, I was either having sex or hallucinating.
And a humongous steaming bowl of elephant piss.
Tell you what, I'm gonna steal me one of them butter monitors. Do you